Hi guys, welcome to another quick tutorial from AVerMedia. In this video, we're gonna introduce the Streaming Center interface. AVerMedia Streaming Center is a handy, all-in-one tool that combines video capturing, camera and microphone controls into powerful software. It helps you streamline your workflow and makes live streaming a breeze. And you only need one AVerMedia product to activate this software. Visit the webpage of Streaming Center and download the software. Install it by following the step-by-step instructions. After the installation, open the Streaming Center. You will find the sidebar on the left side. By clicking the three-line icon on the top left corner, you can expand the sidebar. This section allows access to the live streaming function. It also has other functions below that allow quick access to updates, save folder, profile, membership info, and settings. Here, you can add cameras and capture cards to the source, and microphones to the mixer. On the top, you can find functions to change screen orientation, switch between director mode and easy mode, and open the image detection preview window. Also, you can record your video by clicking this button and start or stop streaming by clicking the start streaming button. In the main section with director mode, the left side represents your edit screen and the right side is your live screen. You can click transition to switch whatever is in the edit screen to the live screen. When you switch to easy mode, only one screen is available to display the scenes you have preset. On the bottom, this is the scene panel. You can add or delete scenes here, and only one click to switch scenes in the easy mode. Moreover, you can select a scene to be edited in the edit screen with director mode. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or need further assistance to set this up, please contact us at our support page.